Oh, Jennifer then immediately told me when I was raving about Andrew and Bobby how fun it was to speak to, you know, find people, young people your age, who could still speak Toisan. And she said, well, you know, the co-president, a girl, says that she speaks better Toisan than they. So I am going to introduce the world's first boy versus, you know, co-presidents versus each other, who speaks better Toisanese, and I'll be the judge. So right after this, you know, we'll get together and we'll have that contest. So we'll see, you know. I think yeah. Girls and boys. Yeah. Oh yeah, and we can just call it. So you think you can speak Toisan? Right? We should do that. 2 minutes, no English. You have to continue the conversation.
Okay.
Okay. Wait.
Let's go, Bobby, for the guys.
Andrew and I are
competitor number one.
Okay. Here
comes competitor number two.
All right.
Yes, James. That's not fair.
Okay. Go. Hey, hello.
Okay. Go.
Yeah, Bobby!
Oh, he thought you were soft!
Let's go!
Wait.
How are you guys?
Winner!
Okay, keep on going. Alright, so minus one here.
No English, just don't speak English.
Yeah.
Wow!
He thought you were soft! That's extra credit! Nè phải con nha. Mày này
cũng mới công được phá hoa mới công
này. No physical contact. No hitting. I say the original challenge because for Ganui, she claimed that she could speak better than those two put together. But she didn't say put together. I'm so sorry, sweetheart. We have to declare. Because
it's not over!
Yeah. He gave up! The girl said, "Put it on." I've spoken it up.
She did.
No.
Oh, we have a ringer.
China, that's not fair.
Crowd reaction.
And that terrible defeated noise.
We got you. China, like, let's
have the contest.
No, the cousins.
Battle of the cousins.
The cousins.
Alright, here we go. Challenge number two. Go. 2 minutes. Loya.
Oh, God, the name.
What did he say? Crowd reaction.
Oh,
Yak Jiwa.
Don't check it from that. Get right in his face. Come on. Now look how casual he is.
Did he tell her to make dinner something?
Yeah, that's it. Male chauvinist pig.
Male dominant.
Crowd reaction?
That's
not
very
good. Oh, English!
I'm talking to you, man.
But that doesn't matter.
Game over, GG.
Women, Bobby.
You got a female who can defeat this one.
We've gotta have our own show.
All right, the champion of the first annual or first weekly. So you think you can speak Toisanese?
All five
championships.
Beat eight of them.
And the winner is. What?
Andrew can beat up.
No, he can.
Crowd reaction.
Yeah, Jason.
I can't do it. No.
But Jason is ashamed of. Speaking to his honey. He wouldn't speak to me. Imposter! Imposter, you come right here.
Canoe! Crazy guy!
Hey, this is our feeder
right now. Tommy
has
our new
feeding
here.
No.
Oh, okay. Now, here's my...
No.
Tommy.
Oh, Tommy Tai.
Oh, with that word. All right, listen to this. Now, gown, gown, gown. All the same, kind of the same time. That translates into... And then we all who
I think he called you a cow.
Yeah. No, I didn't call him in.
Oh, you didn't call him in.
Gow, 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 gow. Crazy. I made that up. Crazy dog bites crazy cow. See what you're saying, gow. We know it's cow, right? Yeah, gow. And then gow, when gow, that's it's sung, right? Chinese is sung. So, gow, 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 gow. Crazy
gow.
Crazy dog bites crazy.
That's too much, I'll stick to you.
Well, that's it. Oh, that's the perfect thing. Yeah.